Welcome dear students, I am Mr. Abhijit. Welcome to my channel Chemistry Learners. In this lecture, we will see preparation of alkynes from calcium carbide. So this is the reaction, that is calcium carbide reacts with water molecules to form acetylene and calcium hydroxide as a byproduct. The statement is very simple, that calcium carbide on hydrolysis gives alkynes. तो ये रिएक्शन कैसे होती है इसका एक सिंपल ट्रिक देखेंगे इन मोर एक्सप्लेनेशन विद एग्जांपल में. तो कैल्शियम कार्बाइड दैट इज CaC2. तो इसका स्ट्रक्चर है कैल्शियम, ओके, एंड दैट C2 इज अरेंज्ड लाइक दिस. नाउ व्हेन दिस कैल्शियम कार्बाइड रिएक्ट्स विद टू मॉलिक्यूल्स ऑफ वाटर इट इज गोइंग टू फॉर्म acetylene, that is HC triple bond CH plus CaOH twice. Okay, तो ये रिएक्शन कैसी हुई ये देखेंगे अभी. तो कैल्शियम कार्बाइड, ये जो कैल्शियम कार्बाइड है दैट रिएक्ट विथ टू वॉटर मॉलिक्यूल. अब ये जो कैल्शियम कार्बाइड का मॉलिक्यूल है मैं थोड़ा सा अलग फैशन में लिखता हूँ. दिस इज कार्बन ट्रिपल बॉन्ड कार्बन and that is attached with the calcium in this manner. Okay, now what happens, two molecules of water like OH, H, these are the two molecules, they reacts with this calcium like this. Okay, so this compound is going to rupture to form calcium hydroxide, that is CaOH twice as a byproduct, and two hydrogen atoms are going to join with this two carbon atoms. So the product ultimately is carbon triple bond carbon along with the two hydrogen atoms. This is acetylene. So with the help of this calcium carbide we can only prepare acetylene. So this is very simple and useful reaction to prepare acetylene by industrial process. So this reaction is also called as industrial process of preparing acetylene. So with this we conclude this session. Thank you. For more information, please subscribe to the channel Chemistry Learners. So, thank you.